Well, we've had a great time here today, and we hope you have had too. But right now, it's time to say goodbye from all the Wiggles, Dorothy, Henry Wags and Captain, the Red Coat Dancers, and all our friends down the front. They were fantastic, and you were fantastic too. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Here with some bread, and you know, I really like bread. You like some bread?
Yeah!
Yeah, it's really nice. I like it toasted, especially in the morning. Maybe with some butter and some jam. What else could you make out of bread?
Flour.
Oh, yes, you use flour to make bread. That's right, guys. Yeah. And what else could you eat, though? Could you have, I like toast. You could put cheese on it.
Yes, also, you can put jam on it.
Oh, yum, jam's lovely, yeah.
And butter.
And butter too, that's right. You might make some sandwiches.
Yeah, I always said that.
Did you?
In the morning, when we see something, when something makes a web, it's called a spider.
That's right, a spider makes a web. You might watch that while you're eating your bread.
Also, ducks eat bread well.
Ducks do eat bread, that's right, they really like bread.
And also, when I went with my grandpa, I was going fishing.
Fishing with your grandpa?
Yes, and when I got married, I caught some of the fish's skin.
Some fish's skin? With your rod?
Yeah, I caught.
That's great.
And grandpa, we put it in, had a new grandpa, and then we threw it and it went that far. And I started hanging in, and there was on the hook, there was a fish, and that had a big handle, and it had to be sharp. And it catches the fish, and when you put the hook in, you put it in the fish's mouth.
Oh dear, and that's how you catch the fish?
Yeah.
You're fishing song, guys. That was so interesting, Seamus. Thank you for that.